Hello guys, welcome to my new video. Today I'm gonna show you how to use IDM after 30 days. In this method, we will not use any hack or any mod. We will simply reset the trial period using the trial reset app made for Windows. This method is completely free and you can extend your trial period forever. So without wasting any time, let's jump into the process. At first, download and install the latest IDM from official website. You can see my screen, it's saying 13 days left and it's asking for registration. Then we have to go to this website and download the IDM trial reset version 1.0.1 and extract it in our computer. So after extracting it, it will look like this. Let me copy this one and paste it here. Now let's open the app. I'm going to the first app. So it's saying reset the IDM trial now. I'm clicking it. Let's wait a bit. Okay, so it's saying you have 30 days trial now. That's it. Using this method, you can use IDM forever. You can try this method and if you face any problem, you can let me know in the comments. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.